All you need is just a blob. Basically that will do the job. But you keep squeezing far too much sauce. Am I gonna complain about it? Of course. A little dab will do ya. A little dab is all that you need. A little dab will do ya. Because there's plenty more mouths to feed. Too much sauce. Now you show me what I get to eat. What am I supposed to do with this? A little dab, a little dab, a little dab will do ya. A little dab, a little dab, a little dab will do ya. A little dab is all it takes. I shouldn't have to point out your mistake. A little dab, a little dab will do ya. Too much sauce on my burger. Too much, man. Like this. You claim to be such a barbecue expert. You just cover my burger in too much sauce. Don't give it a squirt. You keep on squeezing till the contents of it's completely dry. I try to get your attention. A little dab will do ya. A little dab, a little dab. But if you ain't got a barbecue, this won't be nothing to ya. A little dab, a little dab, a little touch. Just a smear on the plate. A little dab, a little dab, a little dab will do ya. Oh man, too late. What have you done to my burger?
Oh!
You ruined it! Is this really a competition, or could this be a wind-up? You had me lined up. Now you've got hot dogs and burgers, and I can make my mind up. But one thing I know for sure, and I know of course, if you want to feed the masses, please man, not too much sauce. A little dab, a little dab, a little dab will do ya. A little dab, a little dab. A little dab, a little dab is all you need. A little dab, a little dab. Cause there's hungry people yet to feed. Hey, don't blame me, I didn't ask for that sauce. What do you mean the bottle's empty? I did try to warn you, didn't I? You may think I'm giving you a lecture, but basically I'm giving you a favor. What you're doing is covering my burger just to destroy the flavour. It seems to me there are lessons out there, but lessons you never learn. You were too busy gossiping with your friends, now half my burger's burned. A little dab, a little dab, a little dab will do ya. A little dab, a little dab, a little dab will do ya. A little dab, it's just a little dab, it's just a little dab, will do ya. A little dab, a little dab, and what advice I give to ya. A little, not a lot, no, just a squirt, I don't want the whole lot. Please don't empty it on my plate. Oh, man, too late. A little dab, a little dab, a little dab will do ya. Little dab, a little dab, and cook the meat properly, it might go through ya. A little dab, a little dab, a little dab is all it takes. A little dab, a little dab, but use the sauce to cover over your mistakes.
Woo! Yeah.
Or maybe people who drive buses. Route 108. Route 177. Route 180. And other bus drivers like this. Make a wait, make a late. If you've been there, you can be late now. Make a wait, make a late. These are the people that make me late. Make a wait, make a late. If you've been on here, you can relate. Make a wait, make a wait. And these are the bus drivers I really hate. I hate you, bus driver. I wanted to get to my appointment fast and didn't want to be 1 minute too late. But it seems like the driver wants to talk next to me train. Then he wants to talk about something that happened the night before. Is he really doing this on purpose just to hurt me? I'm really not sure. I'm really not sure. I'm really not sure, man. Maybe he is, maybe he ain't. He told me why did I take this time now to complain. You drove past me when you saw me in the pouring rain. Now I'm your soul to the skin and I'm already ticked off. But when even in trouble, he's the person that's kicked off. Yes. Yes. Like this. Make a wait, make a late. If you've been on a bus, I need to relate. Make a wait, make a late. You know these are the bus drivers I hate. Make a wait, make a late. Make a wait, make a late. Make a wait in the pouring rain when you'll never see my lights again. Make a late. I know you got a job to do. So go ahead and do it, you stupid. My appointment without all this immense stress, but this is a situation that I feel I can't really address. Make a wait, make a late. If you've been on a bus, you can relate now. Make a wait, make a late. Oh great, you're gonna make me late now. Make a wait, make a late. Make a wait, make a late. Make a wait, make a late. And if you're the one I describe, it's you I hate. It's you I hate. Thank you. One last one. It's just a short one. Woo! Just one short one.
Yeah.
Sorry you had to see this. Gotta make my peace with God. While I still can. I got the results in the post yesterday. Whether no matter whatever they want, the heart is it. But then again, it's like I'm targeted, being a victim. But then again, it's victim. But then again, they miss the trick, kid. Cause they never slow down, this time I slip, kid. Cause we've been telling you everybody can be witness to the physical fitness. Never being different, that's the way I spit this. Wouldn't wanna be anyone else. At the end of the day, I'm just being myself. Why can't you see if you're observing? Why this world has to be so unnerving? I'm just an ill man. I don't wanna wait. actually don't wanna waste my breath, because I don't know how, cause I'm actually to death, and I don't want to stare it in the eyes again. But I'm sick of the lies I've read. Go ahead and try to now to complain it. How can I go through it when I can't explain it? Trying my best to be telling Kanya, but people wonder what's working underneath my skin again. I guess I'll never lose, I'll always win again. I guess I'm gonna have to rise to the hill. No, I could walk and talk without you. I know you saw me when I was younger, and I did things that were naughty. I just want to say thank you for not having the balls to report me. My mom would have locked me in the closet and would have left me there, but I'm gonna have to make amends with this tear that I did. I gotta make my peace with God while I still can. Be brought to account with the worries and sins I can't count. Must have missed the sight of Lane again. Wonder what's going on in my brain again. Overactivity got me really being passive, but my worries and my thoughts are massive. All I wanna do is make my peace with God while I still can. While I still can. Please tell me you got the results wrong. Request might seem odd. I got to say thanks to God, even though I wasn't really able with the religion. But in my vision, made a decision not to be believing in an apparition. Guess I must have made some bad decision. I want you to listen, open your ears as I open my heart and bear my fears. All I wanna do is make my peace with God before I lay down. Before I lay down, the seriousness of the pain is something I can no longer just play down, play down, play down. Why did you make me live this? Are you gonna forgive this? Wretch of a man, or maybe you don't, or maybe you can. What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to end this session? Hope you heard what I said. My confession. Thank you. Yeah.